High time you returned to Beauclair, brave knight.
Nay. The head of this beast is a trifle, wholly inadequate to express the love I harbor for my betrothed. The world awaits. To honor her, I shall cut down another, more terrible beast.
Must have really cold feet. Frozen. Can't say I see it happening, your success. But do what you will, and good luck.
My thanks, Master. The fight at your side was an honor.
Giddy up. Move it!
Long live Duquesa Anai!
What's going on here? Good news. You're betrothed.
Is my betrothed no more?
What?
He was just here, just departed, having made a new vow, this time to fetch me a striped horse from Zeracania.
Well, at least he chose something he stands to accomplish on his own. Quite the trek, though.
Precisely. I told him I require no more proof. Let us make haste to the temple. He began hemming and hawing, babbling about honor and whatnot. Ugh. Tell me, Master Witcher, are all men swine?
Not all. A few exceptions out there.
Oh, perhaps in your distant Rivia. But what care have you for my heart's woes? Your reward, as I vowed. And advice, should you ever find yourself a Lady Witcher, be truthful with her to save the world some grief.
I was to get a new and all. But when I walked in, the place was empty.
Yet the salon was unlocked. That's very